Congratulations, Pranay, on your achievement. How was your performance in JEE Advanced and Main?
In JEE Mains, I scored 310 marks and my rank was 683. And in JEE Advanced, I scored 273 marks and my rank was 82.
How do you feel being amongst the toppers in JEE Advanced 2019?
Honestly, it feels amazing to be amongst the toppers of JEE Advanced 2019. I'm very happy that I was able to get such a good result.
Did you expect this performance?
Honestly speaking, I did not expect such a performance. I knew that I would be able to get a good rank, but I never expected to get a rank within the top 100.
What was your 12th board percentage?
I scored 93% in my 12th board.
When did you start preparing for JEE?
I started preparing for JEE in 11th class.
When would you advise future aspirants of JEE to start preparing?
Future aspirants should start preparing at least 2 years before the exam, and they can also start earlier because the syllabus is a bit large and they might need more time to prepare for it.
What was your study plan for JEE Main and Advanced?
I tried to be as thorough as possible with all the topics that I studied, and I gave a lot of tests and exams to work on my speed and accuracy. After the class, I tried to revise my class notes as soon as possible, and I tried to do the VMC modules that I completed twice.
What material did you refer to while preparing for JEE?
I only referred to the VMC modules and workbooks while studying for JEE, and I did not refer to any other books.
Any important book or material you would like to advise to future aspirants of JEE?
Students should be really careful to study NCERT because it is very important.
What were your weak areas and how did you improve upon them?
My weak area was inorganic chemistry. And to improve it, I specified some days in between the JEE Mains and Advanced where I studied entirely inorganic chemistry and went over my past mistakes that I had committed in previous exams and the past questions that I had done wrong and remembered them so that I won't do them wrongly.
What, according to you, is the most important aspect to crack JEE?
Obviously, the most important aspect is hard work, but you also need to have faith in yourself to get a good rank in JEE.
And how did you manage your school studies along with JEE preparation?
There was no management. As the school syllabus is just a subset of the JEE syllabus, so I studied solely for JEE, and even in the boards, I started preparing only 1 week before the exams.
What was your biggest motivation in JEE preparation?
My biggest motivation during JEE preparation was to achieve something good and to prove myself.
How did you de-stress yourself during the preparation?
I used to watch a lot of YouTube videos and TV during my preparation to de-stress myself.
Which IIT are you aiming at and which stream you want to pursue?
I am aiming to get CS at IIT Delhi.
How did Vidyamandir Classes help you in your preparation?
Vidyamandir Classes gave me the motivation to study and the right direction to study in so that my hard work could achieve good results.
How do you rank the teachers at VMC?
The teachers at VMC are honestly amazing. Apart from teaching, which all the teachers do, they also teach life lessons and they also de-stress you during your preparation and motivate you while you are studying.
And how do you rank the study material given at VMC?
The study material is one of the best in the country, and I only studied VMC material and I was able to reach such a good rank.
What do you have to say about the extra support given at VMC?
Extra support provided at VMC is very good. Whenever you ask for counseling or some help, you are able to get that help within a few days.
What is the unique point about Vidyamandir Classes?
The unique point about Vidyamandir Classes is that the environment here is very friendly. We refer to our teachers as bhaiyas, so we never feel stressed during our preparation.
Pranay, you are an inspiration to a number of students in our country. Any particular message or tips you want to give them when they're preparing for JEE?
The most important tip is to work hard and always believe in yourself during preparation, and all the best to all of you.
Congratulations once again.
Thank you.